I can't thank you guys enough. Thank you. There is no place in the world that we would rather be right now than right here with you tonight. It's really, really cool to see a packed house a month late. You guys rule. Thank you. I was just thinking about how, I mean, I don't have to say it, how fucking incredibly challenging the past couple years has been. And sometimes it just feels like you just keep trying and you keep trying and keep trying. The universe keeps backing you down. And I just wanted to just say that from my perspective, looking out at you, we keep getting back up. Here we are. We are here tonight. Nothing else. Just right here, right now tonight. Nothing is stopping us right now from having the best night ever right now. So let's just do it, okay?
I'm already feels like we're frozen in time. I'm wasted on you. Just pass me the bitter truth.
Thank you, my dear. You're so lovely. It's
beautiful. I don't like my mind right now. Stacking up problems that are so unnecessary. I wish that I could slow things down. Wanna let go, but there's comfort in the pain. And I drive myself crazy, thinking everything's about me. Just let go, I'll be set free. Oh, no!
Right, it might be two. All right, but on one condition. You gotta sing along with me.
I'm so tired of being here. Suppressed by all my childish fears.
These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cried out, wipe away all of your tears. When you scream, I fight away all of your fears. And I
I see you.
You used to captivate me by your resonating light. And now I'm bound by the knife you left behind. Your face it haunts my once pleasant dreams. Your voice it chased away all the sanity in me. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. And there's just too much that time cannot erase. Will you cry out? Hear you. And you would scream out. And I
thank you very much.